James Peter, game is behind you. What do you expect in what did you expect from this game, and what is for the rest of the day?
In this match, I was expecting a lot of long rallies, but I controlled a lot of the points with my topspin, and I just try to play more balls on the table.
So next is Wang Zhen. Are you ready for it?
Yeah, I mean, right now his world ranking is high and he's a really good player, so I'm just going to go and do my best and see what happens.
He's very tactically smart player, and he plays good from both sides. Did you watch his tapes, or how are you going to prepare for it?
Yeah, I've seen some of his matches and I played him 2 years ago. I'm expecting a lot of long rallies again, and I'm just going to try to control it the best I can, play a lot to the middle, to the backhand area, and we'll see what happens.
Good luck.